I'm Maciej Kapusta from Rzeźnia dla Lunatyków. My guest is Marek Frode Spytlik from Podcasts from Arkham. My first question, I hope it's not too personal. What does it mean, Frodis?
Oh man, actually it's a kind of weird story because my second name is Pitlik, which means begins in English.
Oh, okay.
So if you know Lord of the Rings,
of course.
I'm a short with a hairy legs, so a lot of friends called me Frodo.
Okay.
So Frodis, it's kind of name like Frodo.
I thought that it could be like this, but it was too simple for me.
It's actually a lot of simple.
Okay. You're here on tour, Manta over Poland, promoting your latest album. Every day is another city. Tomorrow you will be in Bielsko-Biała. It will be your last show, but...
Yeah.
Could you tell me which town you like the most?
Actually, I really like Poland fans, and I'm really surprised that every show we did on this tour were amazing. You know, we played, I don't know, 5 or 6 shows, and every show was amazing, man. Great sound, great people, great venues. And I think if I must choose only one, I think in Wrocław. It was really great show, really nice club, but I think the whole tour was kind of balanced.
Mm-hmm.
You know, every gig was amazing. And this one was really amazing too.
So the most magnificent audience is in the craziest fun.
Most,
I mean,
most beautiful women were in Krakow.
Okay. You know, it's Monday now in Warsaw.
All right.
Most interesting, the funniest thing that happened on the road?
I don't know if it's funny, but the journey to this gig took, I think 6 hours. But the last hour was only in Warsaw.
Yeah, you welcome. Know, welcome really, to capital.
Yeah, it was really horrific, you know, because I don't know if it's funny, but our bass player really wants to take a shit.
Okay.
We were late, so it was like he's actually over there. So it was like a last minute, you know. And the toilets over here are
not fucking believe. Yeah, this one is true. This one is true. I'm not proud of it very much, but yeah, it's true. I nearly shit myself because of the fucking traffic.
Yeah.
If I would shit my pants, they will have to buy me a new one because I don't have any spare. So, anyway, continue.
So it was this.
It sounds like we are kind of a grindcore band, you know?
Yeah, almost. Gutalax?
Yeah.
Something like this.
The most of guys here in Poland knows Gutalax and the Czech grind scene.
Yeah, I think that Polish people like grindcore and...
You have a nuclear vomit?
They were this year.
Did infection are from Poland?
Oh, I don't know really. Antigamma.
Antigamma,
great
drummer.
We had an interview last year with
really?
Them. Yeah.
Great band. You know, the main thing in Poland is that you have the most amazing bands, I think, in the world. You know, you have a Behemoth, you have a Decapitated, you have obscure Sphinx.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's really great inspiration for me, this band.
Ah, but you've
Riverside.
You've got the biggest festival.
Yeah, but name three Czech bands that are famous abroad. Maybe Root, if you know Root.
Yeah.
Krabathor.
Yeah.
That's
Postcards.
All.
Now it's easy.
Master's Hammer, maybe.
Yes.
But that's all. That's old bands.
Yeah.
You know, no newcomers on the scene. So I think in the Czech scene there are a lot of good bands, but you know, I think the Poland is a lot of better here about metal scene.
Some words to Polish fans.
Oh, once again?
some words to Polish fans?
Here in Poland are the best fans in Europe, I think. So thanks a lot for your support, and I hope to see you next year on some kind of tour again. Thanks a lot, Ben, for support.
Thank you very much. It was really great to see you again.